I hope he'll learn from his mistake.
Next time he should think before he acts.
I have to admit, his actions were pretty daft.
Mixing business with pleasure is always wrong.